Okay. Show me.
Hi there, guys. Welcome to the Dusty Sea Channel. Thank you very much for tuning in. And what have I got for you today? I've got a bag. Yes. It might look suspiciously like a box to you, but no. This is a bag. It actually says so on the bag. Lucky bag number 5. Yeah. So, who are we to disagree? This is a bag. Now, the title of this video says that this is a biased show and tell. I'll tell you what happened and why this is biased. I was browsing the AKK site, AKK Tech, mainly known for their VTXs, and I came across several lucky bags. And well, this is one of them, lucky bag number 5. There is also a number 4, etc. And yeah, what is in it? Right, I could have just ordered it and then I would have known what's in it. But I decided to shoot AKK an email asking them what is in these boxes. Sorry, bags. Yeah, so I was not really expecting them to answer that. Neither was I expecting them to send me one. So yeah, I got this bag sent for free, which makes this a biased video, I guess. Now, you might like a gamble. I like to gamble now and again. So in that case, you might want to click away. Otherwise, stick around and you'll see what's in this bag. And I haven't opened it, so I'll also see what's in this bag. So yeah, let's cut on in. Let's see what we have here. Exciting. Now, as this is slightly biased, I'll try and not include too much of my opinion about the content. But here we go. Some bubble wrap. There you go. One bag. Okay, we've got a couple of smaller boxes. A bag and one more bag. Okay, now if you have a look, there's a link in the description to their sales page. It is not an affiliate link, by the way. So I won't be making anything on this video, other than the content of the box, of course. Okay, what do we have here? We've got, I'm expecting these boxes to be VTXs or to contain VTXs, because I've had a couple of AKK VTXs and this is what their packaging looks like. And this is probably antenna. And this is actually interesting. Oh, I shouldn't tell you what I think. But this looks like a parallel charging board. Cool. Okay, let's dig on in. This, by the way, is a power distribution board. Yeah, a power distribution board. 3-6S LiPo. This is a full size 36x36mm. So for 5-inch quartz. And it's called the AKK number 1 PDB. Okay, you can look it up if you are interested. But well, the main thing here is 3-6S. And I'm sure it has a 5 volt and a 10 or 12 volt out as well, and outputs for 4 ESCs and no OSD. That's what I think this is. Okay, second bag. Let's have a looky, as this interests me most. Yes, it is a parallel charging board for up to 4 LiPos. These are XT60s. So, yeah, not for your micro quadcopters, but for full size quadcopters. 4 LiPos at a time you can charge, and it has a display. I'm not sure what that display is gonna be displaying, but yeah, obviously it has balance ports. What is this? 3S and 4S. So this balance board, parallel charging board, you can use for 3S or 4S LiPos. Useful to me, but again, this is a biased video. I shouldn't be telling you what I think. Okay, this box then. Again, this should contain a VTX, but what VTX? Oh, it says on the... Oh, an FX2. I recently tried an FX2. I'll have a link to that video up here. That's actually nice. Okay, this is an X2. These are more or less the same, but physically they are different, and both have an MMCX connector. Very nice. And this is, what is this, an X2 SMA? Why is this a different box? Okay, these boxes open... what? God damn! Okay, I'll actually cut to when I have been able to open these boxes. Okay, 3 VTXs. Now I have to come back to what I said before. These two aren't the same VTXs I showed you in a previous video. In a previous video I showed you the ultimate versions of these, which are obviously slightly more expensive, and the main difference between the ultimate versions and these ones is their output level, their maximum output level. These two go up to 800 milliwatts, where the ultimates go up to 1200 milliwatts. Otherwise, these two VTXs are more or less the same, but again, their physical layout is different. This one has a flat bottom, as you can see here. And this one has the electronics at the bottom that this one has added to the top. I hope that makes sense. But that makes this one bigger because, well, it has a flat bottom. This is handier to mount in your stack because nothing at the bottom of the VTX will interfere with your other components, your flight controller, for instance. Okay, and we've got this one over here as well. Main difference between these two is that this one has an MMCX connector and this one has an SMA connector. So for this one you'd need an SMA male antenna. And MMCX, yeah, it's just a bit more modern, right? And these two have microphones. Does this one have a microphone as well? Yeah. This one has a microphone as well. So again, these are more or less the same. Yeah, all go to 800 milliwatts, which is quite a lot. And yeah, oh yeah, all three of them have smart audio, so that makes them modern VTXs, I'd say. Yeah, cool stuff. Okay, we've got one more box, or should I say bag, to open. Let's see what's in here. We've got a 1-2 pagoda antenna, which are SMA male and SMA male. Both are SMA male, and yeah, one is blue and one is red. Okay, should I say anything about these antenna? Pagoda antenna, they are popular, I guess. They also damage quickly, especially these kind without a case. I'd probably be using them on airplanes, as I hardly ever crash airplanes. Yeah, but well, a quadcopter you crash quite regularly, at least I do. And if you don't crash your quadcopter, you are flying too safely. So on quadcopters I wouldn't probably be using these, again, because they are... Well, they do look pretty sturdy, but again, most times a pagoda antenna damages easily. Okay, so to wrap things up, you get yourself 3 modern, or is that too biased? I think they are modern VTXs. They all sport smart audio, and 2 of them have MMCX connectors, which makes these two a bit more modern than this one. And we've got a PDB. It's a pretty standard PDB in my mind. We've got a parallel charging board and two FV antenna, and that's it. So this video mainly goes to show you what's in these lucky bags. Maybe you are wondering as well, but now you know. All right, catch you on the next video. Thank you very much for watching. Bye bye.